In Cuba, health authorities said the country's pharmaceutical industry has the technological capabilities needed to produce millions of monthly doses of its upcoming COVID-19 vaccines. To date, Cuba is developing 4 vaccine candidates, 2 of which will move on to phase 3 of clinical trials in March. Soberana 2 from the Finlay Vaccine Institute and Abdala from the Center for Genetic Engineering and Biotechnology. Eduardo Ojito, director of the Center of Molecular Immunology, stated that they have the capability to produce 100,000 daily doses, meaning 12,000 doses per hour in each lab. Ojito added that once the regulatory authority approves phase 3, production and distribution of the vaccine candidates will begin.